It was a stifling afternoon in 1938, and a famous Mexican showgirl entered Don Carlos Herrera's bar. Her name was Rita de la Rosa. Carlos offered her a drink. She was unimpressed. He made her another. She sent it back. Undeterred, Carlos then did what he did best and created her an extraordinary cocktail. What's it called? She asked. Carlos looked deep into Rita's eyes. The Margarita, whispered the Don, and a legend was born. Jose Cuervo, who's in?